continue, like, trying to figure this out. True, a lot of people like Stephanie.
Don't want to hear that name again. Not like I'm mad. Something else is in my envelope. So what could it be? Let's try to be a little quicker than this. And no more Stephanies. Don't want to hear it again. What else could it be? Write down the answers that you hear. Please don't repeat them. Because when you repeat them, oh, I don't get mad, I get sad. I'm like, oh, we just said that, and I want to give you the money. So if we keep repeating, I'll never be able to give you that $700. Oh, there we go. Hey, welcome. Hello, your name?
My name is Stephanie.
What's your name?
Stephanie.
Oh, Stephanie, what's your answer, sweetie?
Cash.
Oh. Stephanie, a lot of people love your name in Australia because we heard it a lot tonight. It's not the answer, sweetie. Very good try. What else? Don't forget, guys, you can use the letters once, you can use them twice, you can do whatever you want. Just make sure that you use the letters that you see. There's a lot, so there's only missing a couple, so we should be able to find a couple more names to figure out what is in my little envelope here. Good luck, 1902, 555-5522, and it's 55 cents per call. It's a random selection. Good luck. Don't forget, also, you have to be 18 years and older. So you're at home. If you're at home and you're trying to participate, just make sure someone over 18 is calling to give your answer. Hello, what is your name?
Peter.
What is your answer, Peter?
Angela.
Angela, very nice name. My ex's mummy's name. I always love her. I'm going to give 800 for that answer, Angela. You're such a nice woman. $800, wow. Right now, I can give you, I will give you an $800 on exchange for your answer. The correct answer. You get it. I'm in my envelope. That is fast. That's what I want. Hello, what is your name?
It's Peter.
Welcome to the show, my sweetie. What's your answer? You guys are all my
Avery.
Avery, nice name. I always say sweeties. You're all my sweeties. I love you all. Okay. $800 still up for grabs. You guys are giving me super nice names. Not what we're looking for. What else could it be? I'm excited. I'm excited because I'm like, I have a good feeling tonight. Let's hope my feeling is good, but I do. I feel that someone is going to figure this out. So we have the quick connections. We started with $300. We went up to $800. Fabulous. We're looking for a female name. Use the letters the number of time you want, and it contains the letter A. Ah. I love the quick connections. I wish it was a little faster, but I'll take the give me. So let's see who's going to be the next person who has a different idea from Peter's. Hello, what is your name?
Hi, my name's Diana.
How are you, sweetie?
Good, thank you.
I really want to give you the money. I'm crossing my fingers. Go ahead.
Valerie?
No, Valerie. Love that name. It's my... my producer's name, his mummy name is Valerie. Is it for real? Oh, that's cute. One of my best friends is Valerie too. I love that name. So shout out to my producer's mummy, Valerie. That's a cute name. I can't say my mom's name because it could be in there. If someone says it, I'll say it, but I cannot say it because of the name. So anybody else have a different idea? It was a very good try. Valerie could have been in the envelope. V-A-L-E-R-I. Would have been perfect. She's so sweet, so calm. Love it. So a next person in my studio maybe will win the 800. So if you have an idea, don't let that idea float in your head. Come in the studio and get that money. It's all yours. $800 for the correct solution, and it's a guaranteed price. True, guys don't play bonuses. I don't know if you ever did. I'll have to ask that we do that. That'd be fun. So anybody ready to win $800? The whole thing is yours. I will send you a check and I'll be happy. Like I gave a lot of money since I've been here. It's almost 3 weeks Sunday. No, 2 weeks and a half. Hello, your name.
Hi, this is Mary.
What's your answer for $800, please?
It's Amy.
No, good try. Very good try, but it's not what we are looking for. Check. Put an X on it. Not it. Put an X on it. So, guys, I have 800. The answer is here. Who has the correct solution? You give me the correct solution, I will open the envelope. I will be like, yay, I'm going to do that. Maybe not that much. Hello, your name, please.
Daniel.
Dale, $800, sweetheart. What's your answer?
Gloria.
Gloria, Gloria. Gloria. My God, I love that song in the 80s. I forget who sings that. Was it Pat Benatar? I forget. I just love that song. I love the music from the 80s. My favorite. Just saying like that. I have nothing else to talk about. Talk about what I like. I make the music from the 80s. I was born in the 70s, so for sure the 80s were very important. And the 90s too, but more the 80s. So guys, I like when you cut me off. Perfect. Hello, your name, please. Hi, who am I speaking
Hello?
To?
My name is Praveen.
What is your answer for $800?
I would say Kate.
Kate. That could have been good. Very nice try. Very nice try. It's not what we're looking for. It's not in my envelope. What else could it be? Write down the answers of the people. We'll check. Kate. Very good try. What could that be? What is in my envelope? $800 still up for grabs. You have everything in front of you. Just move the letters around. Try to see what it could be. And I will give you all this money. I'll be so excited. Since I've been back, I gave a lot of money out. Very happy about that. The last time I played, I just came back and I played it. And someone figured it out. I think it was $900. She went, forget, but she found it. The female name also. I wish I could remember what name it was, but I have the worst memory in the world. So. Okay, so next contestant in my studio will give me the right answer. Let's hope so. Hello, your name, please.
Lauren.
Lauren, sweetheart, good luck. Oh, come on. Lauren.
Yes, I'm here.
Yeah, you're on air. You're live on air. What's your answer?
Oh, I'm on air. Oh,
What's your answer, sweetie?
Oh, Lauren, L-A-U-R-E-N.
Production. Love that name. I wonder if it was her name because she said Lauren. Oh, could have been Lauren. Very nice. Lauren, I like that name. Okay, can we make it more interesting? Guys, you know what I'm going to say. Second letter A. Don't tell anybody I told you, only for you at home. Whoa, I'm sure you guys knew you were going to do that. But, huge hint. Second letter A. So every female name that did not have the second letter, A, finished. So if you're trying to dial in and you have a female name, second letter is not an A, hang up. But since the beginning you had a name, and the second letter is an A, I want to hear it. What could it be? Hey, don't peek in my envelope, you bad boy. Trying to peek, eh? No, you will not. So anybody else, use the letters number of times you want. Be creative. Come in my studio. Win the $800. We will change games. I'll have another winner. I'll be super happy. Be very excited to give you the money. But we need to complete this game. You need to give me a female name that contains the letter A. Good luck, guys. Huge hint. Same game. The only thing we did is we increased the money and we gave you a huge hint. We gave you the letter A. Fun times. I'm making work my cameraman a bit. Okay, anybody? Maybe it's your name. Maybe it's someone in your household, someone at work, someone at your school. Just try to think of people you know. I think it's the best way to go about it. It'll maybe give you some new ideas. You have internet. You have everything at home to figure this out. But I'm looking for a female. The second letter is an A. Still have a quick connection, guys. I know it's getting a little late. There we go. Hello, your name, please.
Nico.
What's your answer for $800?
Taylor.
What was it? Taylor. That was a good try. Oh, let's continue. I love your accents. I love it. Actually, what else could it be? Taylor. It's not that. Someone have a different idea. What else could it be? Let's try Love Your Accents. Love it. So second letter is an A. What could it be? Impossible that you have no other ideas because I still have one in my envelope. Hello, your name?
Len, L-E-N.
What's your answer?
Nadine, N-A-D-I-N-E.
No. Good try. $800 still for grabs, guys. That was a good try. Someone have a different solution? Somebody out there have an idea that no one said since the beginning and the second letter's an A? Oh, I want to hear that answer. I want to hear it very, very quickly. I want to give you this $800. It's a huge prize. It's yours with the correct solution, guys. Come on, let's figure this out. Let's stop this game. Second letter A. What could it be? These must have other ideas because there's still one in my envelope. Around with the letters, move them around, write down answers of other people, make sure not to repeat them. Happened a lot tonight. I heard a lot of the same answers. Just be careful. Anyways, I'm sure I'm not going to hear Stephanie again. It's gone. I heard it 4 times. Someone out there that wants to give it a try. That's not too sleepy. Already Friday tomorrow. Time flies. Sunday's gonna be 3 weeks that I've been here. It's like it passed like this. Crazy. There we go. I woke up. Welcome to Call and Win. Who am I speaking to?
Speaking to Anthony.
Welcome to the show. What is your answer for $800, please?
Daphne.
What?
Daphne.
What was it? Daphne. No, I heard Stephanie. No, it's it's not Daphne. I heard Stephanie. I'm like, don't. That's why I made you repeat it. I want to make sure. Daphne, no. Let's cross it off. You heard it before. Just be careful. Daphne's not what we're looking for. Try to give me a different answer, guys. You can do this. Come on. Different answers. If you keep repeating, I'll never give the money out. I'm a little thirsty. I talk so much that I drink a lot of water. Can we try to do this a little faster? What is your answer? We have the quick connections for you guys. So, we gave you a lot of hints. At the beginning we told you it was an A. Now we're giving you the second. Oh, hello. Welcome to Call and Win. Hi. Listen in the phone. Hello.
Laura.
Laura. It's not Laura. He's like, I want to give my answer. It's Laura. It's not Laura. 850. Can I have 850? Come on, a little bit more money. There we go. $850, guys. Come on. If you're watching the show, do you have a female name besides the one that we heard? We kept actually the quick connection for you guys, but you need to be careful. So I'm looking for a female name, and the second letter is A. The second letter is A. What could it be? Use the letters that are there. You can use them more than once. Have some fun. You're watching the show. There must be a purpose. If you want that money, I don't want to give it to you with the correct solution. I want to open the envelope with you. I want to make sure that you're happy. I'm happy. Everyone's happy. I think I put too much water. Oh, cameraman has the burps. A little bit too much water in this glass. I'm so clumsy. There we go. I did a good job. Anybody? Somebody out there that's still awake that wants to play? Maybe it's your name. Give it a try. It's your kid's name. Maybe it's someone you know, someone you work with, someone you went to school with, your neighbor. I don't know. But maybe it'll help you to give you a couple more ideas, because we're starting to repeat the same name. Guys, there's more than the names you're giving me. Careful if you're watching the show, listen to the people's answers to not repeat them. Guys, one person watching the show is like, okay, then you can stop the game. I got the answer. That's what I'm going to hear. $850 is yours, guys, if you give me the female name that contains, contains an A, but it's at the second position. What could it be? Cannot be running out of names. There's still a name in my envelope, so there is still a name out there. I don't understand. We have the quick connections. Guys are sleepy. Maybe you're going to bed, or maybe you don't feel like playing this game. I don't know what's going on, but I have $850 for you guys. We need to react fast. We need to do something. I'm going to look at the names down there and see what people won. At the names. Oh, twice. Hello, your name.
Hello, my name is Frances.
What's your answer, sweetie?
Is Maud. M-A-U-D-E.
I know that name. It's not, we say Maud. Very nice try. Maud. Very, very good. Another popular home name in Canada, Maud. Okay, guys, let's do this quick. Anybody else have a different answer? We just heard a very good answer, a brand new idea. It's not in my envelope, but it was a very good try. Very good. Mold. It's not that. What could it be? There we go. That's quick. Hello, your name?
It's Jonathan.
Hey, Joe, how are you?
Jonathan, yeah, good.
What's your answer?
Pauline.
Pauline. Joe. Jonathan. I call Jonathan Joe. It's not what we're looking for. But right now, because you gave me a good idea, Pauline, could have been good, I'm going to give you $900. Jonathan, that was a very good try, Pauline. I thought about it also, but it's not that. At the beginning, I had that name also. It's not what we're looking for. $900 still for grabs. Pauline. Quick connections are still there. We were at 300. Look, we are giving you 900. Use the letters once, twice, do what you want. Got all this money. All for you. But you need to give me the correct solution. You need to figure this out. What could it be? I need a brand new idea. Don't repeat the answers of the previous callers, guys. It happened a lot tonight. I heard her name 4 times. I wonder if it wasn't 5. It was 4 or 5. Second letter is an A. We're still looking for a female name. Has to be a female name. I don't know about you guys, but back home we have a lot of names that go for guys or girls. It could be that also, but it has to be fit for a female. We have 21 letters. We have a lot of letters in there. You can have some fun with these letters. She's still there. So what could it be? What answer is in the envelope? I want to open this with you guys. I look like the Bob Barker girls. What is it, Barbara? It was Price is Right, yeah. They tried it back home in Canada, it didn't work. The French side, oh, it was a flop. So $900 is yours for the correct solution. Any moment you're ready to give me your answer, I can't wait to see what creative answer you'll give me, a brand new answer, because it's going to be worth $900. So let's figure this out. Let's finish it with my first winner. This is yesterday. Did I give any money out? Yeah, I gave a couple of 50s. I gave a couple of 50s and 100, but now I can give $900, guys. Come on. What's going on? I feel all alone in my studio. Female name. Second letter A. Jonathan just gave us a very good answer. It's not what we're looking for. Who has a different idea? Have to have another idea, guys. There's one in here. What
could it be? Hey, welcome to Call and Win. What's your name?
Mel. Hi, it's Mel.
Mel, how are you, sweetie?
Good, thank you, darling.
Mel, I'm going to cross all my fingers. Go ahead.
Thank you.
Go ahead, Mel. Hurry
Hello,
up.
It's
I'm
Mel.
In pain. Mel, I know. What's your answer, sweetie?
It's Harriet. I've got the answer. Harriet.
No, I love her. Mel, you are fun. She's like, I've got the answer. Stop the game. I love that. She was positive. Mel, I love you. She's like, I stopped the game. I got the answer. Very good try. I didn't forget her answer. What was it? What was her answer? I didn't hear it. Oh, okay. I was so excited that I forgot it. Okay. Hello, your name?
Jessie.
Good luck, $900. Your answer is?
Divinia.
Whoa. Good try. Never heard that name. Ooh la la. Quick connections, guys. That was a name that I never heard before. You guys are good. You guys are fun. I like that. $900. Oh, fun. Okay. Oh, Lolo. Okay. Can we stop the music? I'm going to do something to help you out because, I don't know, maybe they're going to be mad at me, but production, I need to do this because it's been too long. There's a bug in here. You know what? There's another A. I'm not going to wait till the last second to give this hint. I'm going to give it now. You can be mad at me when I get home. He's like, okay. He's fun to work with. Contains two letters. A. That was... There's another A in there, guys. So, second letter A. There's another A somewhere else. What could it be? So my name's not good anymore. Nanette, but I told you guys it wasn't that. And my mommy's name's not good anymore either. Her name is Suzanne. So it has to, where they're preparing it to write it down because I wasn't supposed to give the hint that quick. Sorry. He's like, we have to prepare the question better than that. So if you have an idea that nobody said, second letter A. And somewhere else, there's another A. I'm excited. So now you know. So if you had an answer at home and it only has an A, hang up the phone. Try to create another name. Try to figure out another name. Look around you. Try to think of someone you worked with, you went to school with. It could be your kids. It could be your name, your parents' name, your sister, whatever it may be. I want to hear that answer because it could be in this envelope. So second letter, the second letter is an A, there's another A. We told you guys you can use the letter more than once, so now you know. Who is going to be my first winner? I will give you $900 guaranteed money. It's a huge prize, yes. Let's clap for that. Very excited. So what could it be? We're going to prepare everything. They're not very happy with me. They're like, you didn't give us a lot of time. There we go. Oh, so that's cute. Plus contains one more. Perfect. Thank you. Everything is clear. So the second letter is an A. And there's another A somewhere else. What could it be? Anybody want to give it a try? 1-902-555-5222. 55 cents per call. And it's a random selection. You can be connected at any moment. And you have to be 18 years and old.
wonder how my guys are doing on the site. And Nathan takes care of the site. Nice gang. I love you guys. You guys are super fun. Pretty good also. So if ever it's your birthday or something and you'd like me to say happy birthday or something, don't be shy to write to me. I like to say hi to people. They're always happy. So second letter is an A, and it contains one more. What could it be? There we go. Hello. Who am I speaking to?
Hi, it's me, KM.
What's your name?
KM, KM.
Okay, what's your answer, sweetie?
The answer is, I think, Mary.
Mary? I can't be, sweetie, because look at my game, okay? Second letter A, perfect, Mary. But it contains one more. Look. Look, guys, be careful. There's hints there. They wrote it down for you. We're doing our possible. I don't want to lose money or your time when you do things like that. So, guys, please, please be careful. I'm going to repeat it once more. Second letter is an A. Mary was good. But then we just gave you a hint. Look, it contains one more A. Okay? So be careful. $900 still up for grabs. Be careful. I don't want to hear answers when you don't listen. The rules are simple. Look at the screen. Welcome to Call and Win. I was going to say Call TV. Call and Win.
Hello.
Hi, what's your name?
I'm Tan.
What's your answer for $900?
Come on, go on. My address.
No, your answer.
Sarah?
No, but he gave me his address. He wanted me to go for a coffee. Thank you. He's going to give his address. It was so cute. Sarah is a good try. Second letter's A. There's another A. That was a good, good try. You know what? You guys are doing good. $1,000. Let's do it. You guys know how it works. Let's give $1,000. There we go. Now I'm excited. More hints. More money. Same game. Everything's the same. I'm so excited. You like that song, cameraman, eh? You like it, yeah. $1,000, second letter A, has to contain another A. So if Sarah was a good try, what else could it be? You guys are doing good. My energy just went back up. When I have huge, huge hints like that, yeah, we always give hints. It takes a bit of time, but we still have a big prize that goes with it. Giving $1,000 out to you with the correct solution. Such a cheater. Stop cheating, cameraman. You will not see the answer. No. So if you have that solution that's here, don't hesitate. Don't overthink it. I have a good feeling. I think we're going to closer to the right answer. Okay? Second letter A, and it contains one more A somehow. Come on, guys. Answers of the other contestants, not to repeat them, or just try to remember. Just do what you want. Make sure you do not repeat previous answers. It happened a lot tonight, so just be careful. I need a brand new answer if you want to win $1,000, guys. Huge prize. Letter A, and it contains one more A someone. You guys need to figure this out if you want to win this huge prize. There's a lot of things you can do with $1,000, and I want to give it to you, the correct solution. You huge, huge prize. Want to give it a try? Somebody out there? I just poked and said to see what time it is. Ooh. Time is ticking, guys. We don't have a lot of time left. Don't give up. Not a lot of time left if you want to win this money. Welcome to Call and Win. What's your name?
Sylvia.
What's your answer, please?
Andrietta.
No, it's not what we're looking for. Let's continue. That's not what we're looking for. The correct answer is in my envelope. What is it? Let's go crazy. You want to go crazy? I think it's already crazy, all the hints you gave, and that $1,000 is great. But let's try to figure this out so we can try to have more than maybe one winner tonight. Maybe I can have a little bit more. I don't know. Let's see. If I want to have a lot of winners, we need to finish this game up. I need a female name. The second letter has to be an A. And it contains one more A somewhere. Welcome. What is your name?
C. Hey.
Pardon me?
Kathy?
What's your answer?
Sandra.
Sandra. Very, very good try. Second letter is an A. There's another A. Perfect. But it's not Sandra. It is not Sandra. What else could it be? It's a good try because we didn't hear it. Could have been an envelope. Very good try. She had a very young voice. 1902-555-5522 and it's 55 cents per call. Let's try to figure this out, guys. Come on. $1,000 still up for grabs. And I want to give you this money as soon as possible so I can have more than one winner. I want more than one. Dun, dun, dun. Another idea. Just heard a very good solution. It could have been an envelope. We chose something else. What is it? It's in there. Don't let me open this envelope alone. No. Don't like doing that. I think we're gonna need a new envelope. This is all like, I'm so nervous. I'm always like, gotta keep it straight. So, if you just tuned in, I'm happy you're here. I just hope that you don't give me an answer that we already heard. So, you need to be careful. So, I'm looking for a female name. Second letter has to be an A, it has to contain one more A. Before we heard an answer, it was half good. It contained the letter A, but no, the second letter was an A, but it was missing an A. So be careful. Listen to the rules. Don't call in just for fun. There's $1,000 up for grabs, and I want to make sure that you're careful while you're playing. I don't want you to waste your money just giving me random names that don't fit with our rules. And okay, last players. There we go. It's official. Oh, last contestants, if you want. Doing some monies right now. then I'll let you do whatever you want to do. Go to bed, go eat, don't know, whatever. Maybe you're on vacation. But you can do what you want after, but give it at least a try. If you're watching the show, just give it one last little try. You never know. You can be connected at any moment. That's 55 cents per call, but look what you'll win, $1,000. You have the phone number right there. You have everything in front of you. You have your money here. Oh. See, I had too much money. There we go. It's okay. My cameraman will pick it up after. You do what I say. So, anybody, $1,000? last contestants, guys, we need to take this seriously. If I want to give this $1,000 out, you need to give me a female name that contains the letter A and the second letter is A. Good luck. You know what? I heard of a lot of answers, for sure. And if you still have something that no one said, and it, I don't know, it just has this, it, I don't know why, but it has a second letter A and it contains an A. Maybe since the beginning you had that idea. That's the idea I will take. That's the person right now, because you guys know how it is. A lot of people left to go to bed or do something else. People don't watch the show the whole time, so at this time, it's the most important moments if you want to win this game. It's a huge price. I want to give it to you, the correct solution. Again, second letter A, and it has to contain an A somewhere else. Hello, welcome to Call and Win. What is your name?
My name's Helen.
Good luck, sweetheart. What's your answer?
Pamela.
Pamela, very good try. We did not hear Pamela. That is good. It's not Pamela Anderson. Oh, that was a good try. I like when I hear brand new answers. That means, oh, you guys are listening. Very good try. It's not what we're looking for, though. Oh. Okay, let's continue. Let's not give up. There's a lot of time left, but don't pick these last minutes to go do something else. You have to stay with me and try to figure out this answer. Stay with me. I still have money to give out. I have $1,000 to give you with the correct solution. I'm just gonna do this so I don't trip on the mini. There we go. Next person, just heard a great answer. Second letter was an A. Yes, and there was another A somewhere, so perfect. You guys are quick. Hello, your name, please.
It's Rick.
Good luck. What's your answer?
My answer is Laura.
Laura. No, it's continue. It's not Laura. Second letter's an A, and there's another A somewhere. So that was... could, that was a good answer. I think I've heard it before, but still, it was a good answer. Wow, you guys are doing good. Okay, you know, I'm going to do something. I'm going to do a win-win situation. I'm going to give you $1,000 with the correct solution, or I'm just going to give you $50 because you guys are doing good, and I want to give you a little something. Yes, I'm going to have some winners. So happy about that. So as soon as you hear me say, hello, welcome, like I always say, same thing, I'm going to give you $50. But I'll take that away if you give me the right answer. I'm going to give you $1,000. Okay, guys? So you win something as soon as you come in my studio. For me, you're a winner. Like yesterday, I had four. I would have preferred to give the biggest prize, but I still had four people that won some money. My purpose is to give money. I'm here to give money. I'm here to make you smile, make you happy. So if I can give you $50, I'll be very excited to give you a little something. But I would still want to give that $1,000. So I'm looking for a female name. Second letter A. And it contains an A somewhere else. It could be your name. Your kid's name, your your mum's name, your aunt. It could be someone you went to school with, you work with, your neighbor. Try to think of people around you. A good friend. Something in my eye. Okay. So who is going to be the next person? We just had two good ideas. It's not what we were looking for. It's not in my envelope. What else could it be? Is you're in my studio, you get some money. Give it a try. At least you win something. It's better than just saying no, wrong answer, hanging up. At least you'll get a little $50. So that's cool. I like when they do that. Hello, your name?
It's Sonia.
Sonia, sweetheart, I want to give you $1,000. What's your answer?
Is it Daniela?
No, but I'm giving you $50. $50 for you. I gave some money. Yay. Okay, something else is in my envelope. Sonia, it was a good try. Last contestants, $1,000 or $50. So, Sonia, just give us an answer. It's not what we're looking for, but you just won $50. Who's going to be the next person? At least you won something. Okay, great. So, next person in my studio is still a winner. So if you're wondering what this means, wrong answer, we're giving wrong, we're throwing $50 out to you for the wrong answer. So at least you're getting a little something. So that's fun. So it's a, you win. As soon as you hear my voice, you win $50 or $1,000. I'm looking for a female name. The second letter has to be an A. It has to contain an A somewhere else. Going to give me a different answer from Sonia. Sonia's going to participate again if she wants. Anyone, I just want to give more money out. Time is ticking. Like we always say, time is not on your side. I'm going to be leaving very soon, so we need to do this quickly. Are you going to prepare your $50 right here? Idea, somebody. Because don't worry, if you give me the right solution, we have other games prepared. We'll be able to switch very fast and have more winners. So I'm looking for a female name. Female name, second letter A, contains another A somewhere in the name. So there's two. For sure, that's what we know. We know there's one position, the other one's somewhere. We need to figure this out. We will put it like this for you to help out. Look how cute this is. Last round for this game, guys. Yes, I mean, we need to wrap this up. You know, guys, so there's going to be one more player for this game, production? Okay, so my producer just said, Nanette, we're taking one more call, we're changing games. He wants to have a lot of winners, so he says, look, we're going to have another. Perfect. I'm kind of excited about that. Hello, your name, please.
Ken.
What's your answer?
Madonna.
Madonna, like a virgin. Can I show the answer? I show the answer? There's a
There's a singer, right, that has this name. Ayla, Dana Harden, very famous. She died. My producer's. Oh, okay. So, guys, that was hard. Okay, let's have a new game. Stay with me, guys. Oh, choo-choos. Choo-choo trains. So, guys, very quickly, we're going to find a picture. There's a train that should not be there. Quick, quick winners. There's 50 images. Image there. Oh, I'm so clumsy. You guys can't see me good. So, I dropped my water. I'm happy you guys didn't see it. Again, I'm so clumsy. So okay, guys, so $50 very quickly, 1902-555-2, and 55 cents per call. We're at the end almost, so you need to be quickly. We wanted to change games to have more winners, so that's fun. And my last caller that got in won $50 also, so that's very important. So let's see if we can figure this out very quickly. I'm looking for a train that should not be there. So from 1 to 10 at A, B, C, D, E. I'll give you $50 very, very quickly, guys, if you want to win some money. Oh, jeez. This is hard for me. I'm very far. I came to sit down and I don't know if it was a good idea. Okay. But from here, Anyways, you guys at home, you're lucky. You can go to your screen TV, or if you have a big TV, go up to it, go see it closer. I think I have one. I think there's one that's popping up in my eyes. Everyone good? Oh, hello. That was fast. What's your name?
Stephen Bell.
Stephen, what's your answer?
It's I-10.
Production?
I-10.
Production, is it good? Yes! Yay, congratulations, Stephen! That was fast, he was quick. Quick, quick, quick. Are we going to show the answer? Can we see it? A-10. There's another one. We continue, eh, production? Oh, there's one more. Yeah, because I can see one. So, that was good. I didn't even see that one. That was good. Can we have a bit more money? I don't know, 60 or just a little bit. Just to show that the other person's winning a little bit more. Perfect. Excellent. Excellent. Okay, let's continue. There's another train that should not be in there. What should it be? We just heard A-10. Gone. Put an X on it. So what else could it be? I found one. That was, he was quick. I like that. Yeah, you know what? If you're fast, like I think it was Steven that called in before, you can win a little bit more money. I'm ready to pay more money. I am. I want to give more money. Romans at the end. End of the show, so I want to give more money. So let's try to do this quick, and then I'll give you a bit more money after this. Money, correct answer or not, for me, you're my winner, so it's going to be number four. Super. Guys, quick, because if you have the answer, someone can be faster than you, so try to get in the studio very quickly. We don't have a lot of time left, guys. We have A10 that we just paid out. Hello. Welcome to Call and Win. Your name, please.
I'm Pauline.
Pauline, sweetheart, what's your answer?
B1
Production. I had that answer. Great. Congratulations. Can we figure one more? Oh, come on. Let's do this. So we're going to put X on B1. We're going to give $80, a little bit more money for you. So that is gone. Goodbye, B1. Another one. Oh. I'm going to try to find another one in there. I'm going to find it because the B1 I had, I didn't find A10 because I was concentrated on B1. So I'll try to see if I can find another one. So who's going to be the next player in my studio who wants to win a little bit more money? We're giving you at least a bit more money, so that's cool. Don't have a lot of time left, guys. Come on. So we eliminated A10, we paid out for that. We paid B1. Can you find another one for me? So I have one out there. What could it be? I'm sure you guys have it. No, you need to find the moment that will bring in the studio to win the money. Good luck. Say goodbye. I'll be back with you guys tomorrow at the same time. Very excited. One more, guys. You can find it. Come on. If I have, you could do A1, A2, the same. Continue A2, A3. Might take a little bit of time, but you'll get. Because I mean, it's moving also, so it gets annoying for the eyes. Because really, it tires me. I'm like daydreaming here, night dreaming, and so I don't know, maybe go to your screen. It'll be easier for you guys. So maybe they took something out, maybe they added something, maybe they stopped something, maybe it's in color, I don't know. I'm not even more information on that, but I'm sure you guys can figure this out. It's not the hardest game in the world. Hello, welcome to Call and Win. What's your name?
Yeah. Tristan.
Tristan, good luck. What's your answer? Come on.
D3.
D3 Production. Yes? Congratulations, Tristan. You were fast. Congratulations. You just won $80. Can we try for one more? Do we have time for one more production? One more, guys. That was the last one I had found. D3. Congratulations, Tristan. We will call you back and take your information. I want $100, though. Come on, we're at the end, though. I get a bit more money. Can I have $100? Yes, sir. Perfect. So, let's do this. So, $100 is yours. There's one more. What it is? What could it be? What is it? intensely.
So we eliminated A10, we eliminated B1, we just had Tristan, that just gave us D3. Who else? So I gave out 5 people won. Won some money. So now you need very quick, because it's the last minutes of the game, and there's one more. I promise you there's one more in there. I know you can find it. There's one more. So I'm telling you, you have the chance right now to win $100. There's one more in there. What is it? Good luck. It depends how good you are, how fast you are. I kind of think the easier ones are pretty much gone. Yeah. Like for me, B1 was the easiest one for me. I don't even know what A10 was because I didn't have time to check that one. But and D3. But this one, I'm sure you guys can still do it. There's one more out there. And you will win the highest prize tonight. As I gave 50s, I gave 60s, 70, 80, something like that. But now you can win $100. So that's a cute little prize before you go to bed or do whatever you're going to be doing. Quick, find, oh, last minutes. Last minutes of the game, so we need to do this. And actually, at the end of the show almost. So try to be very quick, and I'm going to be super happy. That means I'll be able to give someone $100, make someone very happy, get a $100 check. I mean, no one could say no to that. I certainly wouldn't. And you'll be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. My 6 winner today. And don't worry, I guarantee you guys, there is one train that should not be there. It's there. Just open your eyes a little bit, put your, maybe your glasses on, go to your TV, try to see if you can find it. But I know you guys can do this. I know, positive. I know that person that gets in my studio will not give me the wrong answer. Hey, you guys are good at these games. It's nothing very hard. It's more a focus game. You concentrate on the details. That's pretty much it. B1 is gone, A10 is gone, and D3. What's the fourth one? What's left? There is a train that should not be there. Don't worry about it. It's there. Just concentrate, and I'm sure you're going to find it. I'm positive someone's going to get it anyway, so... Give it a little try, maybe a last little try for me. There's a lot of people that left. It's perfect. So if there's a few players, you have a huge chance to win the money. I'm going to move. I like to move. You just come here like this, be prepared. I don't like sitting. One person out there that wants to win the money. Come on, guys. $100. Let's say no to that. Plus, when at the beginning of the show, there's a lot of people that left, so huge chance for you guys right now to win $100. Guys, stop calling. Hang up the phone, everybody. We're waiting for to the last contestant, guys, so hang up the phone. We don't want you to waste your money, so hang up the phone. We're waiting for our last person in the studio.
Happy.
Annoying the music, but or the noise, whatever it is, but hello, your name please.
Cynthia.
What's your answer?
D D6.
Production? C6. It was C6. I'm sorry. So I'll see you guys tomorrow at the same time. Congratulations to the people that won. Mwah. Bye-bye.
The following is a paid presentation for the Renovator Extra Pair of Hands. Attention renovators, builders, tradesmen and craftsmen. Do you always seem to need an extra pair of hands? Introducing the Renovator Extra Pair of Hands. The world's most versatile, patented, portable clamping system. Whether you're sawing, planing, grinding, carving, filing or anything else that requires an extra pair of hands, this incredible all-purpose clamping system works perfectly for hands-free construction, renovation and repair. Extra pair of hands can hold two pieces of material at the same time. So now you can screw to join timber. You can even weld steel with ease. The secret to our patented clamping system is the top jaws grip just before the bottom under light pressure. So you can offset, adjust the angle, check it and lock it off exactly where you want it. Turn the tool upside down to reveal a third set of jaws. Now you can let the bench take the weight of your material and safely hold it without marking or damaging soft timbers. Add the end stock to a bench or plank, and now you can fully expand the tool to securely hold and cut large sheets, round without stopping. And with just a sticker former tube, you can easily make a sash clamp to any size you want. You get two centers for holding awkward shapes or turned wood, or you can create a half-ton hand jack and acro prop for propping joists and lifting beams. Even use it as a heavy-duty floor clamp to compact flooring and decking. Plus, we give you high build jaws, soft jaws, metal jaws, and tube jaws to hold anything from fishing rods and rifles to bicycles. You get all this and more. Plus, keep watching to find out how you can get hundreds of dollars worth of time-saving, life-changing accessories absolutely free.
Let's face it. Everybody always needs an extra pair of hands. And the greatest thing about having a Renovator extra pair of hands is that you can have it with you right beside you wherever you're working. Forget about trying to hold stuff with your knee or screaming out for someone else to come and hold it for you. The patented Renovator extra pair of hands can safely hold your work so you've got both hands free to do your work. An ordinary vise can only hold things up in the air like this. So you're always going to struggle to stop things from slipping or being damaged. But if you can leave your material on the bench with the extra pair of hands, we give you a second set of jaws. The bench takes the weight of the material, and you can hold that firmly with light finger pressure so you don't mark or damage. But this also allows you to come in with a second piece of material so you can hold them both while you dowel, glue or screw. The top jaws grip just before the bottom under light pressure so you can offset, check the angle, get it perfect, and then lock it off where you want it. Larger pieces in a normal vise can be almost impossible to hang on to. But with an extra pair of hands, again, you let the bench take the weight. Light finger pressure, and now you can easily work down that thin edge while you're playing or sand. You can even hold much larger objects like a door. And watch, take it off the bench, take it off the clips, and you've got an oversized quick-release G-clamp with an incredible half-tons pressure. I use the tool like that a lot, using a jigsaw, using a circular saw, laminating timber, or if you've got to quickly pull something together so you can nail it off.
So I'm a builder and I do a lot of renovation work and I do a lot of work by myself. Put it on a pair of sawhorses. I can get the job done a lot quicker and I don't need any help. Saves me money, saves me time, so I can't recommend it enough.
The way I would definitely use the Renovator Extra Pair of Hands the most is upside down. Reverse the tool, throw your clips back on, pop it back onto the bench, lock it up, and they very cleverly give you a third set of jaws. These are excellent. Again, just light finger pressure so you don't mark or damage, and look at that. You can't do that with an ordinary vise. Now you don't have to struggle on your own anymore. With just a couple of sawhorses and your extra pair of hands, you can quickly square up a length. You can easily plane and sand right through, as well as use your router without starting or stopping. You'll get your money's worth out of an extra pair of hands in that one function alone. But look, what about when you want to plane down a thin edge like this? Normally, you've got to make a jig and nail blocks of wood all over the bench. You can forget all that prep work. That's why we give you these higher build jaws for free with your Renovator Extra Pair of Hands today. Slot them in either side and they give you extra height and extra grip so that you can safely work down that thin edge with all of your power tools. You can still come in with your second piece of material while you're in that upside down position and you can hold them both. So you can take that out, offset it, take it down to the butt joint, out to the 45. It's incredible. Holding larger sheets and planking with ordinary clamps can be a real hassle. But now you don't need an extra body, just an extra pair of hands. Because now you can fully expand the tool. And for that, we give you the end stock. Now you lock this down the line, that'll give you a nice fixed jaw to work against. Now, you take this clip here, you pop it in between the two jaws. That'll make this end of the tool live. Pop that back onto the bench and do your clips up nice and tight. And now we can hold the likes of much larger sheeting and planking. Great for ripping with a circular saw or for routing down the length. What about holding awkward shapes? With a normal vise, forget about it. With your Renovator Extra Pair of Hands, we give you two centres. They click automatically into place on each end like this. And these are excellent if you've got to hang on to awkward shapes, like your turned woods. Great for carvers, shaving chair legs, restoring gun stocks, and shaping axe handles.
This thing can clamp almost anything. If I use it in the furniture industry, live centers, renovation, you need to maybe quickly route a piece of railing that has to go in and clamp it down sturdy, get the job finished quickly. If you go out to a site, say you have to hang doors, you need to have an extra pair of hands to hold the old door down while you work with it. It's just one of those tools you got to have. If you need anything clamped down and hold sturdy, this is your tool. Just can't live without it.
To set up your extra pair of hands, you just need an edge between 15 and 65 mil in depth and about 50 mil deep to hook it onto. Here's a good tip if you've got a bench top that's flush with the base, so you can't hook it on. Just glue and screw a bit of 2x2 to the front of your bench. Now you can hook on your Renovator Extra Pair of Hands, and you're away laughing. Now remember, with the Renovator Extra Pair of Hands, you're not stuck in the workshop. It's a fully portable workshop in a box. If you are a serious tool user, the Renovator Extra Pair of Hands is a must-have tool. The jaws can exert an incredible half-tons pressure. We took it to an expert for testing with an industrial electronic pressure plate. Just light finger pressure gives you more than 50 kgs of holding power. A quarter turn brings it well up over 200, and just half a turn on the ratchet handle will exert more than an incredible half-tons pressure. That's some serious holding power. If you're a renovator, an artist, professional or technician, you're going to want to pick up the phone and get one sent to you straight away.
Attention renovators, builders, tradesmen and craftsmen. Do you always seem to need an extra pair of hands? Introducing the Renovator Extra Pair of Hands, the world's most versatile, patented, portable clamping system. Whether you're sawing, planing, grinding, carving, filing or anything else that requires an extra pair of hands, this incredible all-purpose clamping system works perfectly with any object, any size, anywhere, for hands-free construction, renovation and repair. It's the ideal tool to use around the farm, at work, on the boat, in the garage, or around your home. Extra Pair of Hands can hold two pieces of material at the same time. So now you can screw to join timber. You can even weld steel with ease. The secret to our patented clamping system is the top jaws grip just before the bottom under light pressure. So you can offset, adjust the angle, check it, and lock it off exactly where you want it. Turn the tool upside down to reveal a third set of jaws. Now you can let the bench take the weight of your material and safely hold it without marking or damaging soft timbers. Add the end stock to a bench or plank, and now you can fully expand the tool to securely hold and cut large sheets, route without stopping, and with just a sticker for the two, you can easily make a sash clamp to any size you want. You get two centers for holding awkward shapes or turned wood, or you can create a half-ton hand jack and acro prop for propping joists and lifting beams. Even use it as a heavy-duty floor clamp to compact flooring and decking. If you're a renovator, an extra pair of hands is a must-have tool for holding, cutting, lifting, clamping anywhere you need it most. Plus, we give you high build jaws to grip cedar and soft pine without damaging. Soft jaws for electronics and delicate work. Metal jaws for hacksawing, filing, grinding, and tube jaws to hold anything from fishing rods and rifles to bicycles. And the last piece we give you with the system is the turntable. Now you can hold your work at almost any angle or axis. And it's the perfect tool for jewelers, carvers, and technicians. Beautifully engineered from high-grade industrial alloy, Extra Pair of Hands is a fast assembly pipe clamp, sash clamp, G-clamp, table clamp, bike clamp, floor clamp. All of these clamps bought separately could cost up to $1,000. But for the Renovator Extra Pair of Hands, you won't pay anything like that. If you're renovating, building, or fixing, it's all you need and comes with an amazing lifetime guarantee. Here's the deal. Call right now to order your very own patented Extra Pair of Hands. And as a special limited time bonus, we'll include the new Extra Jaw Mounting System. Absolutely free. The specially designed Extra Jaw Mounting System takes your precision and delicate work to the next level. It gives you more control in etching glass and repairing ceramics with these super soft EVA Sure Grip pads. Get even more grip with less pressure on delicate machinery and electronics using the natural rubber pads. With the genuine cork pads, you can hold jewelry fast without ever marking, and grip finished works with no more damaging. With the sandpaper pads, you can take down rough edges with fine precision. The nylon weave polishing pads can buff away fine scratches and restore like new. And you can create a mirror finish or hold your finest objects with the genuine leather finishing pads. Mounting system and pads, bought separately, are worth more than $79 and could save and make you thousands more. But you can get them today absolutely free. But hold on, the first 16 callers will also receive this ingenious drill attachment to turn your extra pair of hands into a portable bench sander or grinder for sharpening, polishing, and buffing. That's a $49 value, but it's yours absolutely free if you call immediately. That's everything you'll ever need to make all your projects faster, safer, and easier. But you must call right now. Call 1-800-522-522. That's 1-800-522-522. This incredible offer is not available in stores, so call now.
What an amazing offer on an incredible tool. You've already seen what an absolute boon owning a Renovator Extra Pair of Hands can be to you, either on your bench in the workshop or out with a couple of sawhorses on the job. And when you're renovating your home, you've got a professional workshop in a box, always ready to go and right at your fingertips. But the Renovator Extra Pair of Hands is so much more than the most incredible and versatile clamping system you've ever seen. Have a look at this, you'll be amazed. If you want to knock out a wall to open up an area, or widen a doorway, or even replace an old rotten post on the veranda, you'll need an adjustable jack prop to support the ceiling, roof, and structure. Not having the right gear can be downright dangerous. Setup's quick and easy. Slide one jaw off using the quick release. Turn it round and pop it back on. Now, pop one of these clips in between the two, then simply hook the tool onto a solid piece of timber. And up we go. There you have it, a fully adjustable jack prop, and it's got some grunt. Get it in place on the job, butt it up with a quick release, and now you can crank that up, turn at a time, and take all of that weight. Then it's easy to remove the old post and replace it with a brand new post and apply your fixings. Now let the weight back down, easy. To hire or buy jack props are up to the $100 mark. But with a Renovator Extra Pair of Hands, it's just one of 20 incredible functions that you already get included with this patented system today. With the tool set up in just the same way, you can hook it straight onto a floor joist. And now you've got a great floor jack for compacting all your tongue and groove flooring. Your Renovator Extra Pair of Hands is an amazing tool to have on site or on the job. You'll easily pay $50 to $100 for a decent sash clamp, and you need more than one size. But you can throw your Renovator Extra Pair of Hands onto a bit of 4x2, and you can make any size sash clamp that you want. It's just one of 20 functions in the tool that you get today. Want a longer sash clamp? Get a longer bit of wood. Here, we've used a long length of 4x2 to make a sash clamp over 3.5 metres to pull up some gaps and some wall panelling. Awesome!
I have used the extra pair of hands for many of my jobs around my cabins here. Super portable, very easy to put together, easy to use, it's fantastic. I built the bathroom, I installed all the solar power, and I put together the pot belly and a whole lot of other projects around the property. As a DIY person, I find the extra pair of hands invaluable. It's a lot safer, as well as easier. I would be really lost without them.
Let's have a look at one of the other accessories that you get for free with your Renovator Extra Pair of Hands today. And I love this, the drill holder. You can set it up as a portable sanding wheel, like this, or as a portable grinder for grinding, buffing and polishing. Attach a grinding disc and you can easily refresh and sharpen all your blunt drill bits. Plus, you can set it up like this. Now, I wouldn't call it a drill press, but it does give you repeatable, accurate vertical drilling if you need it. And if you need more draw than this, then simply hook it onto a length of 4x2 or an open stud on site. You can even set it up and use it as a portable router jig for doing fancy freehand scroll work. Incredibly useful and unbelievably versatile, your Renovator Extra Pair of Hands isn't just for holding pipe, awkward shapes and timber. You can also weld with the tool, and that specially hardened industrial alloy doesn't mind the heat. But what I love with forming steel work is that you can apply all three sets of jaws to hold two pieces of material at the same time. And you can easily adjust it to get a precise and accurate setup to make a precision weld with ease. Ever tried to set up a door to hang on your own? A horrible, time-wasting, shattering experience. But the Renovator Extra Pair of Hands is great for setting up and getting ready to hang doors. Hook it onto a sawhorse, slide your door in, bring in the quick release, half a turn on the ratcheted handle, and it's locked tight. Now you can easily and safely plane it down. You can hold it securely while you're out to recess and fit your hardware. It's amazing what you can do with a Renovator Extra Pair of Hands. It holds your work, so you got both hands free to do your work. Coming up, you'll see the frenzy and excitement when a crowd sees the extra pair of hands in a live demonstration for the first time. Plus, I've still got more exclusive